we present a new approach for in silico user testing. For this, we utilize biomechanically simulated AI agents instead of real users. A cumulative fatigue model is employed using reinforcement learning. We demonstrate this in a proof-of-concept study by synthesizing pointing movements. For fatigue analysis or training, we use no human motion data. Nevertheless, we can predict human fatigue data based on our AI-generated movements.